start. Drivers and pro levels traffic that lasted only about a drivers are health insurance and retirement benefits, all things they say executives are getting. Uber plans to take the company's stock public. The company's valued at $80 billion, and drivers here say that some of them are only making about $5 an hour after expenses. They say this is what the start of change looks like.
It's needed. We need a lot more of these. We need stronger strikes. This is just the first step.
Metro planned to operate extra trains to pick up the strike slack, although it ultimately did not need them. Airport officials say it was a relatively normal day here at Reagan National Airport. They say passengers had no trouble getting a ride. At Reagan National Airport, Pete Muntean, WUSA 9.
All right, it doesn't get more D.C. than this. If you were born in the district, there is a holiday coming for you. D.C. Natives Day is about to become a thing. The D.C. Council made the decision last night, and the goal is to celebrate the culture and the people of this city we call home. The big day, by the way, is May 20th. Well, maybe by then we'll get all this rain out of our system and have a dry day.
I qualify for that. I was born in the district.
You're a D.C. native?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yep. So May 20th, I'll write that down.
That's your day.
That's my day.
That's your day. Okay.
And you're right. Maybe we will dry out by the 20th. It might take that long. I do have a glimmer of hope. We do have some glimmer of hope for Saturday. But first, we'll start with tomorrow and the bus stop forecast. We're looking at a little bit more shower activity tomorrow. I mentioned this, I think, on Facebook, that tomorrow you'll probably be able to cut the grass and dance around the showers. I wouldn't wash the car. Okay. For the kids. Pretty mild start. Temps aren't going to move that much, really. Low to mid-60s to start. We go back into around 70 at lunchtime, and then mid-70s by evening. And maybe, by 3 o'clock, maybe a couple of showers early morning, but they're going to be kind of few and far between. We have not issued a yellow weather alert. Mary will have an update on it in the morning. I mean, she might have to upgrade to yellow. Okay, let's talk about Saturday. This is now Saturday morning, and here's our glimmer of hope. And we are hanging on to, you know, very thin glimmers, very thin tree limbs right now, kind of crawling out there. So right now it's dry Saturday morning, but mostly cloudy showers to the south. By lunchtime, it's essentially dry north of D.C., and then by the time we get to evening, the precip does not move. The showers and rain do not move that much to the north. So you could conceivably stay dry all day in Frederick, maybe Gaithersburg, maybe Hagerstown. But if you're south of 66 and Route 50 at this point, and we're getting a little granular, I know, at this point, south of town, not looking so good for Saturday. And Sunday looks disastrous. I don't know. Rain and showers by morning. Rain and showers by afternoon, brunch time, rain and showers by evening, and heavier activity overnight Sunday, even into Monday morning. So 70 on Saturday, a shower or a thunderstorm possible, especially south of town, and then rain and showers on and off all day, cooler on Sunday. I think we're going to hold in the 60s on Sunday pretty much across the board. All right, so tomorrow, again, you know, not that many showers, a few showers tomorrow. Yellow weather alert Friday, warmer with some big storms, although we're not seeing the ingredients for the severe weather we've had the two previous Fridays. Could be some heavy storms, no doubt. Cooler weekend, Saturday might stay dry north, wet all day Sunday. So tomorrow morning, temperatures upper 50s, low 60s, just some spotty showers. That's really just about it, nothing heavy. Most of us are going to have a dry commute by 1 o'clock, upper 60s, low 70s. A little better chance of some showers as we get into the evening hours. The warm front will try to push back to the north tomorrow night, and that will put us in the warm sector on Friday. That's why we have a yellow weather alert on Friday and also 80 degrees. Showers and storms on Saturday, good enough for a yellow weather alert. Sunday, it's just going to be wet all day, I think, and cool. Monday, morning showers. Nice on Tuesday, Wednesday. Nats back in town, and we go back in the low 80s next Wednesday.
All right, speaking of the Nats, team might look different pretty soon.
For a lot of people on social media, they want that change to happen right away. Why Davey Martinez won't be the manager for the Nationals after this season, I'll explain why.
DC isn't for the faint of heart. We're original. We know what's right, and we know what's real.
And you deserve news that's as real as you are.
We are WUSA 9 Real Matters.
This Popeye's Cajun Sparkle makes everything taste even more amazing.
Hold up. These are Cajun Sparkle boneless wings and tots.
So they're already all peppery and garlic.